Hi everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to my channel, The Terrace Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you all the delicious recipe of Maharashtrian style Pomfret Tawa Fry. It's easy to make and it tastes delicious. If you like this recipe, do give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more such wonderful recipes. Do not forget to leave your suggestions and comments in the comment section below. Now let's take a look at the recipe. For this recipe, we need 200 gram pomfret fish, so I've made some slits on it, 5 dried Kashmiri red chilies, 1 teaspoon black peppercorns, 1 teaspoon cumin or zira, 2 teaspoon red chili powder, some salt to taste, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 2 to 3 teaspoon of tamarind pulp, 1/4 cup dried coconut, you can use grated or sliced dried coconut, juice from half lemon, medium sized lemon, 10 to 12 small curry leaves and 4 cloves or long, and some cooking oil to fry the fish. So we'll start with dry roasting the masala. So first we'll dry roast the red chilies. So take 5 dried Kashmiri red chilies, do not remove the seeds, and roast for 2 minutes on medium flame and take these out in a bowl. Now dry roast 1 teaspoon black peppercorns, 1 teaspoon cumin or zira, 4 cloves or long. We need to dry roast these on medium flame till the cumin becomes dark in color. So this is now done, take this out in a bowl. So this masala is roasted. Now we are going to dry roast our coconut. So here I have 1/4 cup dried coconut. You can use ready made grated or sliced dried coconut. And again on medium flame you need to dry roast this till this becomes a light brown in color. So this looks done. We are not going to dry roast all the masalas together because each of these take different time. That is the reason we first dry roasted our chilies and then the rest of the ingredients. So all the masalas are now roasted. Now add all these dry roasted ingredients in your mixer grinder jar. So first we are going to make a coarse powder out of this, and then we are going to add a few more things and make a paste. So grind this to a coarse powder. So this is now done, you can see. It smells so good. Now to this we are going to add 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Ginger and garlic in 1:1 ratio. Then 2 teaspoon red chili powder. 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder or haldi. 2 to 3 teaspoon tamarind pulp. So you need to soak the dry tamarind in warm water for 10 minutes and then mash it to get the pulp. Then add some salt to taste. Add juice from half a small or medium sized lemon or as per your taste. 10 to 12 small curry leaves, fresh curry leaves. Now add 2 to 3 tablespoon water and again grind this to a smooth paste. This masala paste is now ready. It looks beautiful. It smells beautiful. So here I've taken a 200 gram pomfret fish which is clean, dried, washed, and I've made some slits on it. You need to rub the masala well all over the fish and just fill in the masala in the cavities also. So this fish is coated well with the masala. Cover it and keep it in your refrigerator for 20 to 30 minutes, or if you don't have much time you can keep it for 10-15 minutes. After marination, heat 3 to 4 tablespoon cooking oil in a non-stick pan or tawa and place the fish on it. You need to keep the flame between medium to high. Cook this fish for 3 to 4 minutes on each side because fish don't take much time to get cooked. You don't need to overcook this. So this fish is done. It looks beautiful and it's so tempting. I cannot wait to try this. I'm going to have this fish with rice roti. What would you like to have it with? Let me know. Enjoy!